Hey guys, welcome to my channel, or welcome if you are new. I'm Calender. If you happen to enjoy this video in this channel, please make sure you click the like button, subscribe the video as well as share with your family and friends, and know, let's grow together, let's go to know each other. And thank you so much guys for watching my videos, supporting me so much. I highly appreciate everything that you're doing. So for today, I decided to transform myself, you know, from to this, like, yeah, it's 2019 and I feel like it's time I elevate myself, the way I look, the way I dress and stuff like that. So I feel like the star of the show, it is this Wet n Wild Megalast liquid matte lipstick in the shade Missy and Fierce. You guys, this is so bomb, it's so nice. I hope you guys will enjoy this video and, you know, share it. Silent nights recalling you, a souvenir of what it could be. Pieces of my mind are yours. I forgot the parts I'm missing. I pretend that we are okay, like nothing's ever broken. And I pretend that we are dancing, like the nights are never ending. Now I'm gonna go in with the LA Girl orange color corrector. I hope you guys cannot hear the fan. It's just so hot, so I just have to. Otherwise, everything that I've been doing right now just feel a waste of my time. For foundation, I'm going in with the Superstay and then add a little bit of the Fit Me, the Maybelline Superstay and the Maybelline Fit Me foundation in 330, and this is caramel. I'm going this much because I want a full coverage. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't wanna wait. The Superstay is a very, very full coverage foundation. So if you want a very nice full coverage drugstore foundation, get yourself one. You can get it in Biscam, Pallete, as well as for Shiny. For concealer, I'm going in with a Maybelline Fit Me concealer in the shade 40. What's left, and on we'll go through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays, and on. to line my eyes, I'm going to use the Wet n Wild Mega Liner. I'm so nervous right now. I'm going to try a setting spray that I've not used before. This is the MAC Magic Prep and Set by Avon. Oh my god, I'm literally like, I'm about to ruin everything right now. I'm just pressing it in my skin to make sure that all my makeup is locked in and that it lasts all day long. Just pressing it very gently into the skin. I've just been loving this one here, so I'm gonna go ahead and just use this one.
What's left? The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't wanna waste what's left. And on we'll go through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays. And
So I'm gonna use my L'Oreal Paris Studio Extreme Hold to put in place the wig today.
Silent nights recalling you, a souvenir of what it could be. Pieces of my mind are yours. I forgot the parts I'm missing. I pretend that we are okay.
Thank you so much for watching.
Like nothing's ever broken.